Welcome back to Bootcamp. With a place at the six-chair challenge at stake, tensions are running high.
The atmosphere around here is quite tense, to be honest.
I never knew Bootcamp would get this intense.
We are missing our third act called Scarlet.
So skin.
We are Scarlet!
Better watch out, guys. Better watch out.
Unfortunately for Tinica and Kaylee, Scarlet aren't happy with their part of the song and are rehearsing alone.
We've been looking everywhere for them and we still can't find them, and it's actually really worrying.
Boot camp is such a daunting place. Like, there's probably more talented people here than there is of people in my actual village.
Talk my dream.
What is it about that song? It gets me every time.
You just blew me away. You were born to do this.
Thank you so much. At boot camp, my biggest fear is I'm going to be pushed aside because we do have to work in a group. Sometimes it's really hard to get that limelight.
Hey, girls.
Hi, lovely.
Hey.
Are we able to work as a group?
We'll go separately, we'll work on it, and come back when we're ready. Yeah. So we just need a tiny bit more time.
It's making me feel really uneasy.
You guys, I feel like we've been here for a week.
We got through a lot.
This is a competition. You can be cool with everyone, but we're not here to make best friends. It's not camp.
I can't even explain how much it literally means to me. Oh, gosh.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
Hiya.
How did rehearsals go?
Well, we were on the verge of breakdown. Like, we were just stressing out about, like, the song at the beginning because we kind of were stuck with parts that we didn't really weren't familiar with. But
what do you mean stuck with?
We discussed parts with the girls and, like, everyone, like, got parts that they wanted and we were just like, damn.
So let's do it.
Mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide enough, baby.
Ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no valley low enough, ain't no river wide enough to keep me from getting to you, babe.
Remember the day I set you free, I know you can always count on.
Thank you very much. You know, I could tell there were issues during rehearsals on that song. That song is one of the greatest pop songs ever written. And when you're given it, you have to treat it properly.
We just think at the end of the day, you have to just work with what you have, literally. So we tried our hardest just to work with what we had.
You're working with one of the greatest songs ever written, so it's not like a handicap. So who's to blame?
Nobody.
Don't know what you're talking about.
Well, there is a horrible irony to all of this. Okay. Because funny enough, I thought they were the best. At least they tried something.
Yeah, but you gotta keep on.
You reckon?
I guess that wasn't her song.
I never saw her before.
She was really amazing. She was actually one of my favorites ever, so this was really disappointing.
Okay. Scarlett, I thought as a performance, you as a group were the best.
Oh my God.
Because at least you tried something new. The problem was, it was probably to the detriment to the other two girls. Anyway, we've made a decision. Scarlett, we're going to see you tomorrow.
Thank you.
Tanuke and Kaylee, you're capable of better than that, you know that. But we're going to see you tomorrow as well.
Just pulled out of the bag, and again, it's down to hard work and dedication.
That group would be a nightmare to work with.
A nightmare.
It's a lot to take on board, but I am ready for it, and I can take it on board, and I will take it on board, and I will prove it wrong.